No more tears.
These jobs ain't getting any easier.
Hey, check on the others up top, would you?
This was supposed to be an easy gig. Just smash and grab. Sneak into a town of rich-ass carpetbaggers and rip as much of their thermal energy as I could. In and out. That was the plan. Everything was planned, right down to the last detail. But the fact of the matter was, they just weren't ready to handle them. Carpetbaggers on their own turf.
Those damn carpetbaggers.
Paid for that mistake. We're not even halfway home.
Oh, this one. Oh, I think I almost just fell off.
She won't go any faster than this. Unload the cargo into that anchorage. Lightning the load should keep us ahead of it.
Oh my god, did I hit you with that? Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I was aiming way over your head. Yeah! Oh, whoops. Look at that! We're fending it off! Yeah, get off the train. Nah, I didn't get it that time. Oh, I better get off better get off. Lisa committed suicide? This has been a pretty easy match. Oh man, without that ability to keep the energy from dropping, I guess I'm... Wow, that kind of sucks. Wow! Both of you? That... Why were you on the last train? Car? We had to use the barrels in case anyone cares. Oh, fuck! I was on the last train! Okay. I guess it ate two train cars at once then? Sucked at.
Man, these jobs ain't getting any easier.
Hey, check on the others up top, would you?
Shoot the orange pilots on the train cars to release the barrels.
Just smash and grab. Sneak into a town of rich-ass carpetbaggers and rip as much of their thermal.
I rely on you for that, Rose. I believe in you. That helmet is hardcore. Yeah, it is. That's how we roll.
This way. Fall in behind me. It's behind us. It's behind us. Keep us ahead of it.
I see. Yeah, I'm just gonna let you do this. I don't wanna get in the way. Oh no, the... Oh yeah, well, I'll get that.
I'm on your side!
Nah, you're doing fine, Rose. Thank you, Tubi, for the compliment. No problem. Oh, well. A shot. Doesn't blow up. Nice. All right, so we don't have any more barrels, right? That's it. Oh, I see. Do I like Stronghold Crusaders? Yeah, that's a fine game. It's an older one, but yeah, it's a good one. Look how good we're doing. So we're gonna release these things, right? That's it. That's all we got. That's all. Oh, I guess we're at 95% loaded. Chopper! Take care, Mac. I should make a YouTube series. I don't know about that. I don't know. We'll see. I don't even know if I have that. I may have that on Steam. I don't know. Cut the rear section loose. Yeah! Oh, sorry, I guess everyone's waiting on me to skip it. Whoops! Look, I want to see the Lego helmet. What can I say? Good job, everybody. Even the default scrub. Good job. You thought you did all the work, but clearly that wasn't the case. Points don't lie, Rose. Points don't lie.
We've been flying around for hours. No clue as to where we are or which direction to go. We've already used up all that thermal energy we snagged.
Why are you angry? Come on.
This thing down.
You found a place to land?
We beat the map. Like, what's the problem? I don't.
We're running on fumes, so no one gets to vote on this. Someone's shooting at us. Brace yourself. We're going down.
Damn.
Man down. Snipers, we're surrounded. We're under attack. Find cover. Don't be reckless. They could be anywhere.
Oh, you see your stockings? That's funny. I'm gonna get this rifle and go up high. I'm also gonna kill that gentleman. Whoa. Was not expecting the AI to be up here. Oh! Fuck. Headshot.
Okay, now's our chance. We'll use that train to get the hell out of here.
All right, so I gotta fight this damn Acrid. Lego man in a battle suit. I don't think we can hurt them yet. Right until they fall down. Maybe we can, I don't know. Damn! Yeah, sit down, boy! Shit! Oh my god, I lived. Are you already dead? Stop moving, motherfucker. Show me your head. Wow, the betrayal kill. There we go. Fuck!
Come
Thank you. Shit. Good job, everyone.
Get on the train.
Good job. Yeah, what are you talking about, Jack? We were on the mission for, what, like, 7 minutes? Actually, tell us right here. 7 minutes and 10 seconds. Yes! We'll play one more. We'll play one more, and then we'll stop. Right before the best mission ever. I mean, we can keep going, I guess. Do you want to play the best mission ever? The point in this game where it just goes downhill from there. Yeah, we played it before. We're playing this game a second time through, Dragon Bait. Also, we're playing it on a harder difficulty. Oh, this... like, this is one of the boringest missions ever. Oh god, nope, 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 get away, get away. Yeah, because this is the mission that doesn't have any music or anything. It's just this silent train ride. Explosion knocked me off the damn train. Mother. fucking bullets do you take? Oh god, another one. Damage buff? Thank you, Delson, for following the channel. This mission, the mission's just so weird without any music on. Damage buff! Oh, what the fuck? I didn't even know that was there. Take that! I didn't even know I had discs on right now. Nice shot, though. Now we gotta go on their train, go all the way up the train. Nope, not Lego Man. Yep, Lego Man never dies. He just clones himself. I don't even have any energy, so someone needs to take that that mech.
Hey,
die. What is this? VS rifle? I'll take it. Oh! What happened? You killed Rose? Fuck. Wow, they knocked me off. Well, damn it. What is that noise? Oh, that's the shuriken. Oh shit, that's a mech in there. That's a big mech. Fuck that range, she's pretty far. Got it though. Got the mech, don't worry, got it. Shit, did we lose? Damn it.